Every once in a while you go to an event where you say, I remember that I was there that night. And tonight I think you're going to say you're going to remember you were here. Let me tell you a little bit about one of our dancers in this upcoming solo presentation. Adrian Hasla Davis. Adrian is returning to the ballroom competition floor tonight for the first time since the Boston Marathon, where she lost her left leg below the knee. She gained inspiration to dance again from the many Boston Strong supporters. This dance is dedicated to those people, as well as the Extreme Dance Sport family and her loving husband. Ladies and gentlemen, the Commonwealth Classic is proud to present, performing a gold one rumba solo for you tonight, Adrian Hasla Davis with Arthian Shapiro.
Stop the smile.